Playing drums and singing, how did you develop this? I mean, was this a difficult thing to do? Is it a difficult thing to do?
Singing is usually a full-time job, and drumming is usually a full-time job, but it's not that complicated a situation, and the way I do it is very simple. I don't think about it too much. I know that my key words are going to fall on the downbeat most of the time. The answer words are going to fall on the backbeat most of the time. And I'm going to count time with my right hand on either the sock cymbal if it's a verse, and if it's a chance to do a lick at the end of the verse and open up into a chorus or a solo section, then I'll do a fill and go to one of the cymbals. When that part is over, you can do a fill, and you're back down. To a more soft, more vocally enhancing position and volume. And again, the words and the singing will go in those places. Name a song, Randy. Give me an example.
Battle's over.
The battle is over, but the war goes on. A good example. The main tickle on battle is over, the bottom figure goes like, ga do 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 ja do 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 ja ju ba 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 do do da do 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 da do do. So there's where that goes. The bass and guitar are being answered with here. So it's ba-do-do-da-da-do-do-da-do-do. Ba-do-do-da-da-do-do-do-do-do. Da-do-do-da-do-do-do-da-do-do. Ba-do-do-da-do-do-da-da-da-do. Well, if you sang this song, yeah, the way it was written, and you march right along, yeah, to the beat of the drum. Remember when you jump, yeah, to the 8 o'clock whistle. Don't you know that the battle is over? The war goes on. Now if you close your eyes when you hear the thunder, ba 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 boom, and you sang in the rain, ba boom ba 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 boom, and you cry in the sun, ba do da 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 doom, who do you fool? Yeah, but me and you, brother, now don't you know the battle is over? You hear, but the war goes on. Ba-do-do-da-da-do-do-da-da-do. Ba-boo-ba-ba-ba-boo-boo-ba-ba-boo. Ba-boo-ba-ba-ba-boo-boo-ba-ba-boo. So you sort of just let it fall like that, put your words on the beat, and later on, down in about the third verse or so, you can kind of stretch it one way or other. You can have it overlap a little bit, but I'm more of an on-the-one sort of player than I am trying to play with a jazz feel or some other feel that I can't quite pull off as well.